Saint-Joseph is a particularity, it's very specific, like a cornice, is on a steep slope. So Crozet Hermitage is on the valley, and Saint-Joseph is on a steep slope with a very small yield. So the yield could be 20, 30, 25 hectoliters by hectare. So you have a wine with usually the vine is maybe older than the Crozet Hermitage. So you have a vine maybe more robust, more with tannin, with a lot of licorice, a lot of violet, a bit like Cornas, but Cornas is maybe more powerful, more complex. Saint-Joseph is a perfect wine for lamb, for a spicy lamb, for the best pâté. So, very good with a nice chicken and sauce.